I remember my dad had throat cancer, and he was writing everything for us. That, you know, I want this, I want that for that. So he was telling everything by writing and gave it to us. When we were reading, I said, no, don't say that. I was telling, no, don't say that. You're not going to die. Because we always have hope. That I was always thinking that even in the last stage, God's going to save my dad. And I heard this from a lot of patients, that even that lady that I told you, she passed away. She was telling me, I was taking her to the hospital. I knew that she's not going to come back home. But still she was saying that, no, I'm going to come back, do this, and just telling the son that, okay, prepare that, you're going to campaign next week, so I'm going to come back, I'm going to prepare for you. And I was telling her that, but how do you know? Do you know, maybe they keep you in the hospital longer. She said, no, God's going to save me, God's going to help me. This is what everybody's saying in the last stage, that God's going to help them. It's a good thing, that's hope, but when it's not reality, it's different.